two, dive one. Miguel.
Yes, sir.
Where are we going today? What's the dive plan?
We're checking with another group. We're going to pass to pick up with another group, and we check the place. Do you want a wall? Something shallow?
You tell me.
Okay.
You're the boss.
We can make a wall dive.
Okay.
On top is going to be 30 feet, and then we have the wall.
Okay.
So maybe we make San Francisco or Central Pass, one of those beautiful rivers.
Excellent.
Thank you. Welcome aboard.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, here we go.
Okay. Okay, so, Paso del Cedral, or Central Pass. This is a wall. But before to the wall, we're going to find a mountain of seaweed. Okay? We're going to jump on the first mountain. It's going to be around 30-35 feet. And we're coming down 60 feet, then we come back 50 feet. Okay? Okay? There is the wall. The wall has 1,200 feet deep.
We not bring knife because it's a marine park. Okay.
Safe at top, okay, 15 feet, 3 minutes, and then we go on top. We cancel the dive in case we lost somebody. We're looking for 1 minute. If we don't find it, we go on. Remember, when you go up, try to make it safe at top. When you stay on top of the water, the name of the boat is Shamanha. Number of radio, 06. Any boat gets close to you, Shamanha boat, 06. Number radio, and the boat gets close to you. Just in case that much. Bottom time, let's try to make 40 minutes, 45 minutes, or loiner. The first of you have loiner, everybody go out. Okay? And very simple, guys, that we're going to do. I'm going to take care of those guys. Going to couple.
Okay.
Okay? Anyway, always we're going to be together. Right?
Okay.
Okay? Let's get ready, guys, and let's go on the water. Okay.
3,000.
2,000. Full time.
Police. Pretty deep though, down to 70, straight down to 120. So next time on YouTube, check out Devil's Throat. Yeah. Holy cow, that looks fun. Listo. So if I had my own BC, I could outfit it the way I need it.
Yep. So
the problem I've got is that I don't, and that creates issues because I've lost shit. That's exactly right. So I made that pouch.
Nice.
That's the second version. It's too big. The pockets fill up, shit comes out. So the first one, I didn't like the zippers. I was diving in Isla Mujeres, and we came up, couldn't find the boat for like 20 minutes. So I'm sitting there, and I told Alfredo, I said, if he doesn't pick us up, I'm not tipping him. All right, man, be safe. I'll stick with you. Inflate your BC.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Did you really have 4,000 pounds in that tank?
Yes, sir.
Really? Wow.
I was waiting for the slightest bump to set me off.
That's a great dive, man. Lots of marine life.
Stingray was great.
Yep. I like that. Good dive, Miguel. Thank you. Alfredo's a good teacher. Yeah. Hey, before we leave, I'm going to give you my card. I have a YouTube channel with these dives on it. Yes, I will get you one too. You can get the kids in it and all that kind of stuff. Hey, do you get muscle cramps?
I was getting one in my thigh.
Okay, when you get back to the hotel, drink club soda.
Oh, I've got some in the fridge.
It will eliminate it instantly.
Really?
Yes. I keep one next to the bed at night.
Nice.
Works fantastic. One sip, it's gone instantly.
I'm getting it in my hamstring.
Yep.
I'll have all the mucus in it.
What you mean, man? Treatments and COVID, I picked up some weight.
My wife passed away from cancer 10 years ago.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Well, you know, when you get older, it's really hard to get it off. Oh, man, I'd be 62 this fall.
Thank you.
Weights. Yes. Okay.
I got a weight.
Okay, it's heavy.
Come on.
Take the VC off.
Yeah.
Oh, let's do the fence first. No, we'll do the VC first. Let me take this.
Okay. That's your spot, man. I get the opposite. Okay. Go for now. Okay. Get it right. Go for the left.
Where? Yeah.
Well, don't shut up.
Nurse, that's a little one.
A little one.
Probably 3 foot. Finished with, 400 pounds. Excellent dive.